because I finally got my hands on some. They have been sold out forever. And as you can see, I got these two t-shirts. One is on the helmet and one is stage and brand. So if you don't know who Mixiepixie7 is, she's an amazing agent to me. I definitely recommend her. Check out her channel. She's huge and she's so much fun. And I'm going to make it. So let's get started. Top one little cardigan that says Mixiepixie7 and has a picture of Jess on it. And then on the other side, it says, "Thank you so much for supporting Mixiepixie7. I hope you enjoyed these shirts. These are my favorite designs. Love, Mike." And And it has her in a super cute outfit with some green boots. T-shirt, and a yellow jacket with blue and red designs. She also has her glasses, and this is kind of like a worn down look, or maybe a watercolor look. I don't really know. I think it's more meant to be like a worn down look. And these are meant for 18-inch dolls. And as you can see, these are a little bit puffy, and that's really cute. It has a neckline, and then on the back, it is plain white, some Velcro. Next, we have this shirt of Sage and Brand. I love how it says Mixiepixie7 on the side, and it's such a cute design with the little balloons. The sleeves on this are also puppy, but I'm not a huge fan of the puppy sleeves, honestly. But we'll see how they look like on my dolls. It also has Velcro on the back, and it's just clean white. So let's put them in the dolls. Okay, as you can see, it's Sage and Brand, and it has Emma on it, and it's not see-through, which I love.
And I really like this t-shirt, and I think they're definitely good for them. So that is all for today, guys. Make sure to subscribe and like the video if you want to see more videos like this or any other videos on my channel. And I hope you enjoyed. Bye!